morning, you guys. Bro, this is me in my natural state. Don't judge me because it's what, like 8:15? Yeah, in the morning on Friday, February 23rd. And yes, I'm on my way to the airport, people. So I'm getting ready to go. It's so scary. I'm playing, but I'm so excited. Didn't shed a tear. Everybody said goodbye yesterday. Not goodbye, but you know, see you later in like June. So it's fine. Let me just. Oh, so here is my luggage. So. That's my first one. Then I get it again. And then here's my second one. Struggling to open this door. Ooh. Okay. It's raining out here. Okay, I'm gonna go get my second one. Oh yeah, I have my slippers on with some nice pants.
Oh, I just wanted to go get the car, see the other luggage. Yeah.
So now I'm in the car. Let me take this thing off because it's pissing me off. But I'm in a car now, I'm on my way. It's now 8:44. And let me show you the bag that I have that I'm carrying on. So this bag right here is big bag. It's the bag that I'm taking with me. And then I think I have three bags. So the blue bag and the two gray ones are mine. So yeah.
What am I gonna do without you? 6 months? I'll figure it out. Hopefully, we're not gonna be as well. Probably not. Back on me.
This guy. I'm done putting this off.
Like,
I'm done putting that out.
You gotta edit.
Nothing.
You have to edit it.
No.
You can't be putting it on your channel.
My head wrap is all over the place. I finally got past TS Mother Efren A. And boy, this is ridiculous, but this is crazy. This is Gates 128. Yo, why me and my sister, like, yo, it took, so we went to Terminal 2 because I thought it was a Delta flight because I was taking a Delta flight, but it was operated by Korean Air. So we went to Terminal 2 instead of 1, and I knew we had to go to Terminal 1, but I just had to make sure that the people on the phone wasn't, you know, messing with me. So we went to Terminal 2. Mind you, I'm taking three bags, three heavy bags. Like, both of my bags are overweight, so I don't even know. This store's nice, though. So much for temptation. Do you see that? Then you got Hermes. They are really trying to make you waste all your money before you even get on a flight. It's crazy, bro. Yeah, I'm about to go sit down. Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention, my flight is delayed 10 minutes. But God knows what, by God knows who. Like, it's delayed 10 minutes, and I have to be at a certain place by 5:30. So let's see if I get there by 5:30.